She's going to get her stitches removed today and the comb taken off, and has been saying no nonstop since we left the house. That's hilarious.